Groceries, the things I went to buy at Ibrahim, and I was about checking out, and I wasn't using my ATM card, I was using my friend's card, and that's a story I'll tell after this one. Anywho, so I totally forgot that I was using her card, and I entered my PIN, my own PIN for my own card, and of course, it's like it didn't go through. So she was like, "Oh, it didn't go through." I was like, "Oh," then it dawned on me that it was not my card. And I forgot to ask Enyo what her PIN was, right? So I had to now start calling her while I was on the line at the point of payment. And there were people queuing. I mean, it's the day before Christmas, the place was packed. And I was calling Enyo, and Enyo did not pick the first time. The second time, I was like, my luck. So people were waiting, and I just felt uncomfortable. keep people waiting. So I was like, she should attend to them. And by the time Ayo answers me and I have my pin, I'll be able to go. And then she now goes, oh, I'm not keying this thing in again. I'm like, why are you being so rude? Other people are not trying to calm her down. Like, why the fuck are you people even calming her down? She's supposed to be calming me down. She's the one that is clearly in the wrong in this situation. Ah! Like, she knew the entire human beings. Because one thing about people, one thing, especially about Nigerians, they will just find a way to piss you off all the time because that was so unnecessary. Anyways, so the other people that were trying to calm her down now saved everything because they had already keyed everything in the system. Now saved it. So by the time, you know, she picked, but like on like the third ring, she got the pin and paid for the stuff. But it was just so irritating because, number one, bad timing. I'm fucking tired. I've been out of my bed since 8 a.m. Call it 6 a.m. Sorry, since 6 a.m. So why are you trying to make my life harder? I was hungry. I was pressed. I was holding in pee. To add to my frustration, see, tomorrow is Christmas. Let me just. Wish her a Merry Christmas and see if you. Hello, Mama. Mama, Merry Christmas. But we'll live forevermore because of Christmas Day. To the airport. Okay, no problem. Okay, no problem. Safe journey. A king was born today. Man will live forever because of
getting ready. Okay. Okay, bye. I love you.
Love you too.
Yeah. My mom is walking out. Guys, I need to get my life together. Today is the day. I am traveling in quotes, because I'm not really traveling. It is a staycation. My family is traveling to meet me in Abuja, right? And yeah, all that will be in another vlog. I don't know which one is going up first, but if that has gone up, you need to watch. Yes, that one is going up first, so make sure you watch that before you come back and watch this. Child, a lot happened yesterday. I was knocked out. I had to sleep. Yeah, I had to actually sleep and get rest because I was tired. This is a travel prep vlog, and the prep involved, as you've probably seen already, me getting my hair done, did my eyebrows, I did my nails. I have to do a proper nail reveal because, yeah, this is hitting, okay, baby? Get into it. Now, I have to pack. I want to pack because I haven't packed, right? And it is 6. Jesus, it's 7 a.m. Focus, baby. Anyway. Anyways, it's 7 a.m. And my mom is coming in by 12 p.m. So as you can see, I don't have a lot of time. I want to, what am I speaking an accent? I want to pack. Arrange my room because it's a mess and get ready to head out.
Ho ho ho.
Myself 2 hours to be done with everything. It is exactly 7:01. Focus, B. I don't know. It is 7:01 on the dots, and I want to give myself 2 hours. So, time has already started.
Not even halfway done packing, and I have to leave in like an hour because I gotta be at the hotel room, bro.
some things. Wait. Outfit. Of course it's red because it's Christmas Day, period. My slippers, and of course my tested and trusted coach bag. Always. So I'm done packing, obviously, and I'm all dressed. I showered, I dressed up, and I have a scarf on my head to just keep my hair down because the humidity is real and my hair is already lifting. Of course, I didn't finish packing into house. Who was I deceiving? And I'm actually running late, which is very on brand. Because if you know me, you know I am late to everywhere. God help me. Thank you for watching. Appreciate you. Bye.